It's IBC 2024. I'm here in Hall 8 on the Kiloview stand with Judy. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Great to see you. So, yeah. P3 news. I got an email the other day saying something's delivering.
Yes, P3 and the P3 Mini delivering, yes.
So, tell us a bit more. What? Run through the P3 and the P3 Mini and...
Yeah, So P3 and the P3 Mini will be our 4G, 5G bonding encoders. Both of the units got two inputs, SDI, HDMI, H.265 codec, and also all different protocols supported, including SRT for remote transmission, SRT, already mentioned, RTMP, RTSP for streaming, for remote production, for the local transmission, whatever. And P3, the big one, 4K, 5G, modularize the design. So you can choose 5G or 4G, and you can set up your own solution. You can decide 4G, 5G, how many 5Gs, how many 4Gs, and further you can expand or you can upgrade, and also two batteries for backup.
Okay.
And also the P3 Mini, that's the compact one, cost-effective solution.
Yep.
Three 4G modems inside, and also one battery, very compact, put on top of the camera.
Yeah.
And that's the general information. Yeah.
What, remind me, I missed the point where how many modems are in the standard size?
P3, four modems inside. But it's a modularized design, so you can mix, match different 4G, 5G modems, plus Wi-Fi and the Ethernet. And the P3 Mini, three 4G modems inside, plus Wi-Fi and the Ethernet.
So we're also sat in front of a screen with the P3 server, is it?
Kiloview server.
Tell us a bit more.
Yeah, so Kiloview Server Pro actually is a software we offer to our customers. So if you buy the P3 and the P3 Mini, you can get the software and then you can host the server by yourself. So either on-premise or on cloud. And with this Kiloview Server Pro, you will be able to centralizedly manage all Kiloview devices, including the P3, of course, and also all the other Kiloview NDI converters, encoders, decoders, whatever. And based on the Kiloview Server Pro for the bonding, easily you can preview all the videos, you can do the settings, you can jump to the web UI of the P3 Mini, easily manage everything, and also directly stream the videos by different protocols I previously mentioned to either live streaming to YouTube, Facebook, or if you want to send SRT remotely to your studio, you want to receive it SRT directly from the server, and using a decoder we have, you can receive the videos, get back to SDI, HDMI, and contact to your switch or your switcher or whatever for your production. So it's very flexible, and more, we can offer functions like firmware upgrades, one click restarts, one click, whatever, those kind of functions for firmware management, everything. So it's, generally speaking, is a kind of a centralized management platform for all the Kiloview devices, including the bonding functions.
Great. Yeah. So all of this is who's deliverable now? The P3, I think, is available now.
Available now.
Mini is coming very shortly.
Soon, yes.
Very shortly. And the software is already
there. Yes.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Now, remind us all of the website we send people to.
www.kiloview.com.
Great. Thanks, Judy.
Thank you.
Don't forget to have a look at the other videos that we're doing here on the Kiloview stand. And, of course, for everything else that we're doing at IBC 2024, it's kitplus.com.